Are you a crusty gutter punk whose bandana dog got the squirts so nobody gives you no money no more? Or maybe you're a middle-aged pop punk whose new album is tough to be a teen, and my mom's really mean. Fail to connect with a younger audience. Either way, you're fucking broke! You can't buy that expensive beef! You gotta eat budget beef! You're a budget beef man! Hi, I'm Tim Armstrong from the punk rock band Rancid. And this is my recipe for Tim Armstrong's street loaf. That's meatloaf from the streets. Let's assemble our ingredients. How about it? 3 cups of cigarette butts. Used up lube from some jalape. 1 handful of land lobsters. Dumpster buns. Glee on DVD. Scuzz. For the freshest scuzz, I like to check local sources. So that could be here, or here. And finally, 100% pure designer meatloaf for the 1%. It costs a lot of money, but fuck it. Treat yourself. All right, now you take everything I just said and toss it into a bag or pack or satchel. And then you want to affix that to the afterburner on Batman's car. Then you go up to Batman and you tell him that, like, his uncle's his butler, and you watch him freak out. Now, he's gonna say he doesn't believe you, but he'll go home just to check. Now, after 20 minutes, you put on your latex glove and fish that loaf out of Batman's cave. Oh, what? What's this? Piping hot street loaf, fresh as a prince. And now, to give it a taste test. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and ring that bell in the corner for notifications. What season of Glee was that? Also, in the comments, why don't you tell me what you like to put in your mouth, like when your mom's not around?